hope you're well. I am back in the UK from Mexico. I've been back for about a month now, but I was really missing vlogging, and I just thought that I would vlog this weekend, because this weekend in the UK we have a 4-day bank holiday weekend for the Queen's Jubilee, so 4 days off work, and I just thought that I would film little bits here and there. I don't really have too many plans, but yeah, I'm currently on my way to a friend's brunch. So yeah, this is my outfit of the day. I hope you enjoy the vlog. It'll probably just be like a montage of little bits that I get up to. Dressed for probably what you're thinking, but we're going to the unticketed bit and just kind of having a picnic there. I've never been before, so I don't know what it's like at all, but hopefully it'll be fun. Yesterday just went for brunch with my family and family friends, and what else did we do? Also took the dog for a walk, as you've probably just seen in the previous clips. If you are ever in Whetstone, I would highly recommend going to Carp Diem, where we went for lunch. It is honestly, like, I'm still full up this morning. I'm gonna have to get like a granola or something for breakfast, because I'm seriously so full up, and it's like really reasonably priced. So yeah, definitely go there.
Ticket.